I am Tammaya Shetty RG, Assistant Professor in the Department of Chemistry, Vijaya College, Mulki. My topic is Domestic Chemicals, 1st BSc Elective, 2nd Unit, Session 17, Bangalore University. Contents: Mosquito coils, antiseptics and disinfectants, antibiotics, pesticides and herbicides. Learning objective: to study the chemical composition applications of mosquito coils, household germicides and pesticides. Session outcome: student will learn composition of mosquito coils, household germicides and pesticides. Mosquito coils: a mosquito coil is mosquito repelling incense, usually made into a spiral coil made by using dried paste of pyrethrine powder. The coil is usually held at the center of the spiral, suspending it in the air or wedged by two pieces of fireproof netting to allow continuous smoldering. However, intensity of releasing appealing scents that help people relax, they release scents that repel mosquitoes. It is prepared from pyrethrum powder, paste, citronella, which are offensive to mosquitoes when burned. Mosquito coils can repel mosquitoes, but they also have some notable disadvantages. The strong smoke smell can be absorbed into clothes, curtains and furniture. If they are overused, they can cause respiratory irritation. If used properly, these are not harmful to humans. Household germicides and pesticides. Germicides: any substance which kill germs, bacteria, virus and other microorganisms that can cause infection and disease is called germicide. Germicide can kill or inhibit the growth and proliferation of pathogens at both outside the plant or inside the plants via the toxicity of the agents. The term germicide includes both antiseptics and disinfectants. Antiseptics are germicides applied to living tissues and kill skin. Example: Dettol, 7, hydrogen peroxide, tincture, etc. Disinfectants: these are the antimicrobials applied only to inanimate objects. Example: bleaching powder, phenol, Dettol. In general, antiseptics and disinfectants are chemical substances used to destroy or prevent the growth of the disease-causing microorganisms, but not harmful to the living human tissues by external application. Ozone is considered most powerful natural germicide. Bleach: it is a sodium hypochlorite solution. Commonly used disinfectants: quaternary ammonium compounds. These compounds are usually broadly in routine cleaning. It is a low-level disinfectant effective against most bacteria, virus and some fungi. Sperratin, CDC-10. Hypochlorite: these are the chlorine disinfectants and it is effectively kill bacteria, fungi and virus. Hospitals use these products for bathrooms, food, perfumes, and blood spills. Example, sodium hypochlorite. Phenolics. Phenolics have antimicrobial properties, been used for a long time. These products are best for disinfection and non-porous surfaces and non-critical devices. Caution is phenolic product residue can irritate skin. Peracetic acid. Peracetic acid preparations are rapid acting disinfectants. They are bactericidal, fungicidal, virucidal, microbactericidal, and sporicidal. Peracetic acid can corrode some metals such as copper and brass. Hospitals used peracetic acid in automated machines to sterilize medical instruments. Accelerated hydrogen peroxide. Accelerated hydrogen peroxide is a more recent breakthrough in disinfectants. Accelerated hydrogen peroxide kills bacteria, virus, mycobacteria, pathogenic fungi, and blood-borne pathogens. Example, oxivir. Antibiotics. Either bactericidal, bacteriostatic, bactericidal antibiotics kill bacteria. Example, penicillin derivatives, phenoms, etc. Bacteriostatic antibiotics slow their growth or reproduction. Example, daptomycin, etc. Pesticides. Pesticides are the chemicals that may be used to kill pests, fungus, bacteria, insects, plant diseases, snails, slugs, weeds, among others. Insecticides are a type of pesticide that is used to specifically target and kill insects. Natural pesticides, neem leaf. Neem, having bitter taste and a strong odor, being used for its medicinal and culinary properties. It keeps the bugs away from plants, but non-toxic to animals, birds, plants, and humans. Salt spray. One of the best and most natural ways to make pesticides at home is salt spray. Onion and garlic spray. Garlic and onion in water is used along with cayenne pepper and a dash of liquid soap to the mix. The strong smell of onions, garlic keeps bugs away. Eucalyptus oil. The strong smell of eucalyptus oil deters insects and bugs. Make sure you use it regularly. Chrysanthemum flower extract. Chrysanthemum flowers are said to hold a powerful plant chemical compound known as perithrum. This substance is believed to damage the nervous system of insects. Classification of pesticides. Insecticides. Insecticides kill insects by getting inside their bodies, where they then act as poison. Example, alethrin. It is a common household insecticide. It has a low toxicity on humans and birds. Herbicides. Herbicides are used to kill plants. Pesticides which are used to kill plants, weeds, etc. Example, 2,4-dichlorophenoxyacetic acid, 2,4-D. rodentic sites. Rodenticides are pesticides that kill rodents. Rodents include rats and mice, squirrels, woodchucks, chipmunks, and porcupines, nutria, and beavers. Fungicides. Fungicides are the chemical used to kill unwanted fungi. Example, sodium bicarbonate, boromix, etc. Copper sulfate. Disadvantages using pesticides. Pesticides can be affect human health or cause serious injury or health people or household pets. Pesticides can also directly affect other non-target animals. For example, a gardener spraying his garden to kill caterpillars will probably also kill armless ladybird, beetles, and praying mantises. If pesticides are used incorrectly, they may find their way into places where they are not wanted. Example, they might be washed into rivers or into the soils. Pesticide can enter the food chain and poison non-target animals. Commonly used renowned pesticides. DDT, dichlorodiphenyl trichloroethane, organochlorine insecticide. It is a highly effective but highly toxic, resistant to biodegradation and has harmful effect on the environment. Due to its toxicity and resistant to biodegradation, DDT is currently banned in India and in many countries. It is used as insecticide mostly to kill mosquitoes, etc. DDT is formed by the condensation of chlorobenzene and chlorol in the presence of concentrated sulfuric acid. Benzene hexachloride, BHC, it is commonly called hexane or lindane, which is continuously used in coffee plantation as an insecticide. BSC is a organochlorine pesticide used against insects, used in shampoos to kill lice. It is also called hexachlorocyclohexane. Benzene plus 3Cl3 in the presence of sunlight, benzene hexachloride is formed. Endosulfan, it is an organochlorine insecticide and acaricide used in agriculture to control insects and spray for cashew plantation. It is toxic to honeybees and neurotoxic to mammals, including humans. It is the most toxic pesticide used in the market. Bagon, it is an insecticide used for the control of pests, household insects, and insects disturb public health. So this is the structure of bagon. Pyrethroids, pyrethrine and alethrin. Pyrethrine and alethrin are prepaid. Chrysanthemum flowers. Pyrethrine, natural insecticide found in the extract of flowers of chrysanthemum. It has insect repellent properties, eco-friendly, and used for household flies and cattle spray. Alethrin is more economical than pyrethrine as a high insecticidal activity, effective than DDT, and used as household insecticide in mosquito coils, etc. It has a low toxicity to human and birds. Thank you, one and all.